And Dan and Papa are doing a run to get some coffee. The boys are still asleep.
That's Park Ranger John.
Park Ranger John. We're going to Animal Kingdom today.
And check the shirt.
One happy camper. And check my shirt. I am nothing like there. But who cares? Who cares? We're going to have the boys are still asleep. And little man's asleep. Oh, we had a couple of screaming fits yesterday.
That's all right.
We're hoping today's going to be a better day, though. I mean, overall, he was good, right?
Oh, he was a perfect baby in every way.
He was not perfect in every way.
Poor child.
For a three-month-old, he was. Oh, so.
Yes.
But it's going to be a long day, but we're looking forward to it. Going to get some coffee.
In the airport, they were asking if there's any volunteers to take a delayed flight. Riggs started crying. I said, that's going to really get some people moving.
Oh, look at this pool, Papa. Isn't that gorgeous?
But yeah, we need to come back early.
We're in the Art of Animation Resort. That's where we are. So they're going to love coming back and swimming. See y'all in a bit.
Take good morning to the spider. He is locked in on that spider. He's laughing at it.
Watch.
We're in Animal Kingdom and we have, oh, there's a kangaroo over there. I saw him jumping through there. He just jumped through the back. Anyway, we've got breakfast reservations. So we're going to hunt breakfast and then we'll be in Animal Kingdom all day. Are you excited, happy camper?
Me? I couldn't be more excited. I'm looking for a tree that I can climb. It's one of the things that I do when I'm out in the jungle on a safari is kind of like the bush people.
Oh, and we got reservations for a safari.
Yeah, kind of like the Alaskan bush people.
Oh, yeah.
The guy that always climbing the trees and
stuff.
Yeah,
I don't watch that show. That's the reason we watch separate TVs.
We're entering Africa. Oh, I see the place we're going.
Gosh, this place is so pretty. And the weather is so great. Oh, look at this, John. So pretty.
Oh, look at the birds down there.
Oh, those are beautiful. Gosh, we can stop and look when we get down here.
Is that exciting or what? Daisy kissed you on the top of the head.
And then her booty kissed you.
Mickey got them first.
Son Sam, all the way from Canada. All right, you two, get those arms up. Let's see those trunks. Now, let's hear the call. Yes. Now that's an elephant we will never forget. Turn around one more time. Everyone, arms up. On the count of three, let's jump and triumph in. One, two, three. The mighty pack of dirt. Bounce and call them in. All together. One, two, three.
Got even a glimpse of that animal because there are sadly less than 5,000 black rhinos left in the entire world.
One with his head out a little bit coming down to the right.
Oh, I see him right down there.
Oh, yeah.
It's very typical animal behavior this time of day.
There's a couple more over here to the left.
15 feet, 500 pounds. Those couple hanging with their mouths open, they're trying to regulate their internal body temperature. That's a fancy way of saying they're trying to cool off. It's kind of grayish. That's a white-bearded wildebeest. They make up one of the largest land migrations on Earth. Around 1.5 million of them will travel 500 to 1,000 miles across the savannah every year. There's a smaller animal up on the hill, tan with a black racing stripe. It's called Spring Fox. It gets its name from its ability to spring up into the
giraffe. That's awesome. Look at that. I'll make some pictures. Oh, that's beautiful. Look at them. Isn't that beautiful?
Further up on the hill, there's an animal walking about that was tan. That's a Patterson's eland. I think those were babies. Because a full-grown eland is the tallest antelope. It'll be around 6 feet at the shoulders, 2,000 pounds.
Great!
It's great, right?
It's the elephant country.
Oh, look at that. And he's gray. It's an elephant up there. You didn't see him?
I did.
Rhett didn't see him. I needed this clip. Look.
Around their bodies, it can cool their body temperature down by 10 to 15 degrees. Now, since that one's by itself, we can assume.
Oh, look at the baby.
Johnny.
Zero trunk control yet.
It's so cute, it's so small, it's probably 300 pounds. And let's all give Mama some credit.
Oh, look right here.
Also coming up on the right, an ostrich, world's largest bird, capable of flight due to its size. It uses those wings to help it change direction while it's running, and it can reach
the zebra's up there.
40 miles an hour. Some grand zebras over there too. Not a care in the world. Right, coming up on the left, I see some warthog. One of the world's largest burrowing animals. They'll back up into those burrows at night with their tusks out for protection. They're also not above using the burrows of other animals.
That would scare me to death. Those things are scary.
People always ask, are they black with white stripes or white with black stripes? The answer is they are black with white stripes. You can tell by their nose. Their nose is black. That animal behind it and further back with like the spiral horn, that's called an addax. Addax are cool because they can go most of their lives without drinking water. Having a little milk store.
now, they are opportunistic hunters and carnivorous. They'll eat anything from fish to frogs to other small birds. Everyone hauling all this turn always gets a little bit funky.